We're pleased to be part of this and pleased that you're a part of this with us. For all that we've said about these students and for all the wonderful things that they do and the moms, for all the wonderful things that they've done while they've been here, the marvelous ways that they have taken challenges in music and done songs in many different languages and done a wonderful job, as you saw tonight. In back of all this is a wonderful, wonderful man. A man who has given his life and his love to this college. A man who has taken these students and really instilled in them a great joy and love of music. They love what they're doing, and that shows. It shows because of Rob, because of what Rob has done, because of his professional nature, all the ways he really selects music and encourages these folks to pronounce things correctly. And all those other things. Rob has been many, many things to all of us. All of those wonderful professional things and all those competencies that he has. But most of all, he's been a friend. And a friend to all these students and to all of us in our office. So we are grateful to Rob for these 10 years and look forward to many more. So we want to praise and thank Rob this evening for all of his hard work, dedication, and friendship.
Terrific 10 years, and really, I do look forward to at least another 10, 30. I think I have about 35 before I can retire, so we have a long way to go together. I can't do what I do without the students. So for as wonderful as Father Dick's speech was about all the good things I guess I do. Without them, I couldn't do anything. So the students mean the world to me, and I am so blessed to have you and the current students and have had the alumni as part of this ensemble. And I truly love each and every one of you, and you make coming to work every day fun and enjoyable, and not just a job, but really just a wonderful experience day in and day out. So from the bottom of my heart, I say thank you to all of you for 10 glorious years and hopefully many more to come. Thank you. Amen. Person I need to thank, and that's my lovely wife, Rachel. She's been with me since the beginning, really, of CCR. I think she's first fan, and she's been at every concert. Right by my side through all of this, and without her love and support and her generosity, of letting me put in so much time, because it's not just a 9-to-5 job. It's a lot of extra hours because the students need those extra hours because we can't rehearse during the day. So we have to rehearse at night. We have to work around all their schedules of classes and everything. So she is so kind to let me be here and be present to them whenever I need to. And so I couldn't do also what I do without her. So.
Thank you.
here for just 2 seconds while we get a quick picture. Mike. Before they move, I'll never get them back here. So, well, I guess.